really need this cup of coffee bad. Good morning, good morning, everyone. Hey guys, Lexi here, and it's 8:30 in the morning. I woke up at 7. I thought maybe I could try to get through the day without coffee, but I lasted about an hour and a half, and I was like, you know what? No, I need the coffee. I knew I had to make this video for you guys because A, it's a coffee drink. B, it's super healthy for you. C, legit almost forgot what letter I was on. But C, you get a ton of fiber in this. So it'll keep things regular, keep your stomach going good, and you'll get some protein in this smoothie as well. I've been trying to up my fiber intake, and just because I've been reading so many studies about how good fiber is for you. So this year I'm gonna try, as I've said before in my past videos, I am working out less. Doesn't mean I'm gonna stop working out, but I'm gonna work out less, concentrate more on my eating, and one of the things that I'm gonna do with that is bring in more fiber. Well, let's go ahead and start because clearly I need some coffee. First, what am I trying to get? Oh, this. I need this bad boy. This is for my Vitamix, but literally any blender will do. And then you're gonna need, okay, all my coffee drinkers out there might cringe when I actually really show you this. This is the Nescafe Dolca, and I really, really, actually really like this stuff because I know this is completely probably stripping down my credibility, but this is actually really good. It's a dark roast and it's instant coffee, and the caffeine in it is really good, and that's what I need today, you guys. I need the caffeine because I need to shoot about 4 more videos today. And it's really easy, like incredibly easy to make. So you just need 8 ounces of water, hot water, and 2 teaspoons of this. But I'm mixing it up a little bit. I'm gonna do 1 teaspoon of this. I also just like really like the way it comes. Look at this. It smells good too. So I really like it. A friend recommended it to me, the clothing therapist. She recommended this Nescafe Dolca, and you can get it on Amazon. I'll put it in my Amazon shop. And let me show you how I do it. So I just take a mug, and it's probably a waste of a mug, but whatever. I have a dishwasher, so I'll just throw it in there. And I'll take 1 teaspoon, right? Maybe a little bit more, maybe 1/2 teaspoon. You're supposed to use 2, but I've been noticing that the caffeine in this is so strong that I've been having a hard time falling asleep, and then I don't stay asleep, and then, you know, it's a vicious cycle. Then I need coffee all over again in the morning. So I'm gonna go ahead and put hot water in this. I have a little spout right here, so I'm just gonna go ahead and do that. Swirl it up a little bit, and I'm only gonna fill it up to like 3/4 of the way of the cup. And then I'm just gonna let that kinda do its thing, right? So it's hot water in here. But that's not gonna matter. It doesn't need to stay hot. It just needs to be hot so it like disintegrates all the coffee stuff. Okay, next thing is I found the most amazingly delicious protein powder. So this is a protein and a fiber powder. It's by F Factor Fiber Protein. It's 20 grams of fiber per serving and 20 grams of protein per serving. All right, so this is by F Factor. This one's the chocolate. I have the vanilla over here. I haven't tried it, but everyone raves about it. But so far, I'm liking the chocolate. So I'm just gonna go ahead and put 2 scoops of this stuff. So I'm getting my protein and my fiber in this yummy, delicious mocha smoothie. Okay, so 2 scoops in there. And then I'm gonna go ahead and take my almond milk, unsweetened, of course. And I'm gonna put about 1 cup of almond milk in here. Oh, that's the rest of my almond milk. I need to get more almond milk. First, what I'm gonna do though is before I pour the almond milk in, I'm gonna go ahead and pour some of my coffee into here just so I can get it going a little bit. I also like to do it over the sink, so just so it like can start the coagulation process. I don't know what the scientific term is. I really need this cup of coffee bad. All right, so then I'm gonna go ahead and throw in the almond milk and the rest of the coffee. Then I'm gonna add in a little bit of dash of cinnamon because cinnamon just enhances the flavor. Also, there's fiber in cinnamon. So I'm just gonna go ahead and do this. Boop, just a little boop. Then I'm gonna put some ice in this bad boy. Then, and then, there is no more then. Name that movie. Now, I'm gonna go ahead and blend it up, super easy. So let's take you over to the blender. I know this is not how I usually do my recipe tutorials, but you know, early still. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and throw this in there and I'm gonna blend. Let me get you a better shot of this. Now it's been blended, it is good to go. Oop, I made a little too much. And normally you can put like a little straw in it and like be good to go, and it's a smoothie. It's delicious. All right, so this is how I've been enjoying my morning coffee. It's delicious. I got this recipe from ffactor.com. So if you guys wanna check them out and learn more about the fiber intake, and if you guys wanna incorporate that into your diet, go for it. I got it from ffactor. And so far, it's delicious and I love it, and that's what I've been doing. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Go ahead and hit that like button. Also, let me know in the comments below if you know where where that's from. And I can't wait to chat with you guys in the comments. So, see you guys in the chat. Bye.